Little Joe the Wrangler, needle-dum. Needle-dum. Careful, honey, you get a cinder in your eye. Go on, honey, honey.
Come on out of there, you little beauty. Come on, see your new home.
Thanks.
Why, Slim, you of all guys in the world.
How'd you get in there?
Climbed in.
Well, come on, get out of here.
Now, wait a minute. I was doing okay when you came along with your phony arrest. I had a job. You fixed that. Now I'm on your hands, sonny boy. What are you going
to
do about it?
Ship you back to town first thing in the morning.
And get me thrown into jail? No thanks, all the same.
Well, you can't stay here.
I'll work for my boy.
No work for you here.
I'll cook or wash dishes.
We've got a China boy that cooks and two China boys who wash dishes. Now, there's a room made up inside. Get in there and keep quiet, and I'll see that you're put on a train first thing in the morning.
I don't want any favors from you. Only my friends can do me favors. Oh, come on, Slim. Be a sport. Give me a job.
We've nothing in your line. On this ranch, we don't need any strip teasing or pocket picking.
You shut up. I'll have the law on you. That's right.
Okay, okay. I apologize. You didn't steal the wallet. I wish you had, then you'd be safe in jail. I suppose you go inside and read a book like a nice little girl. You can read, can't you?
Read a book? I could write one.
First door to your right, around the corner. Yeah. Come on, get going.